Morning, church. We're so excited you're here, whether you're in person or online this morning. We're going to go ahead and start off by worshiping our God and putting your hands together like this. I'm just so thankful that our God loves us so much that he gave us one and only Son. That's something to be so excited about to celebrate. Let's praise him. Gives one and only Son. I'm just so thankful we're on this side of the cross and we have hope and grace. So thankful you're all here worshiping with us today, whether you're in person or online. We've got a new song we're going to introduce. It's called Praise, and the chorus goes a little like this. I won't keep I think we're ready to give it a shot. Let's go ahead and start off by putting our hands together like this. We're going to worship our God and just praise Him. Quiet, because our God is alive. abuse his grace, because we need it each and every day. Let's sing it out. I don't want to abuse your grace. God, I need every day. It's the only thing that ever really makes me want to change. Come on. I don't want to abuse your grace. God, I need every day. Like sweet, sweet honey on my lips, like the sound of a symphony to my ears. It's like holy water, your forgiveness. Hey! It's like sweet, sweet honey on my lips, like the sound of a symphony to my ears.
Come through, Lord, I know you're not done yet, so I is so good to me. Come on, church, let's give our God some praise. Have you seen him do something good in your life? Giant slain, a Red Sea parted, or mountain moved. We see God do miracles every day, how big or how small may seem to us. We're going to continue to praise him, because when he answers, promises yes and amen. Let's sing it out.
How many promises?